This tutorial will look at the YouTube playlist and how it can be used to manage your videos. To begin, navigate to the YouTube website and go to your YouTube channel. Once there, on the left-hand menu bar, click on Playlists. Here is where you can create and manage playlists and the videos contained within. You can quickly add a new playlist by clicking the New Playlist button. You can choose how you want your playlist to be sorted and organized. Let's go into a specific playlist. Here I have a playlist with 8 videos added to it. I can change the name of the playlist anytime I want. I can even provide a description. Below it shows me the title of each video, the channel it came from, and its length. For each video, I can choose where to move it, add any notes, and set the playlist thumbnail. Going into playlist settings, I can specify, just like in a video, the privacy for the playlist, whether it's public, unlisted, or private. I can specify how I want the videos to be organized within the playlist, by date added or by published date. I can specify whether or not I want to allow my playlist to be embedded by others. You can even go to auto add and create rules as to when new videos can be added as they become published on YouTube's website. The best thing about a playlist is that you can share it just like a video. You can share it by link, you can share it over social media, and you can embed the playlist onto a website. You can also contribute videos to your playlist right from the video screen themselves. So for example, I have this video that has a great tutorial about Gmail that I'd like to save for later. So I'm going to come down to underneath the information about the video and click Add To. Add To gives me access to all of my playlists, and I can specify as many playlists as I'd like to add this video to. If I don't have a playlist for this video, I can create a new one right from this panel. I'm going to add this to the Google Tips and Tricks. So now if I go back to my channel and go to my Google Tips and Tricks playlist, you'll notice that I've just added this third video. Playlists are a great way to gather a bunch of videos together, whether they're your own videos or videos you've found online, and then share them with your students, either through a link or embed on your website. And remember, you can add videos to your playlist from the playlist tool on your YouTube channel or directly from the videos themselves. This concludes this tutorial.